I can keep the heat off. For a fee.
Opia? Oh, easy, m'lady. Just thought you might like some help.
Why? What is your real motive?
Your name was on a map. You may have sold it to a nest of Templars in error. We all make mistakes.
Oh, typical. Twist a Templar blade to our back to play saver to our face.
Look, I'll level with you, lass. I'm also looking for a key. I figure I help you. You let me keep the key if it turns up. Right. You're offended. I'll go.
We will challenge you to a hunting contest. Gather more skins than us, and you win.
Easy. Let's go. That's not fair.
Just like...
White Jaguar. A fine catch. You have more than proven yourself. We accept your help.
With what?
Look.
Frigate. Why? Is there anything out there but fish?
No. Those are your Templars. You have a ship and a pale face, vessel and passport. Meet us at Grand Cayman to help us investigate.
Opia, and how are we today?
Surprised. We did not think you would keep your word. Tell us, why do you expect to find your magic key here?
It holds an irresistible attraction to Templars, if that is who bought these ships.
We don't know what the Templars could want here. These people lead simple fishing lives.
Or perhaps not so simple. I'll go and have a mingle, see what we can find out. Opia, and how are we today?
Surprised. We did not think you would keep your word. Tell us, why do you expect to find your magic key here?
It holds an irresistible attraction to Templars, if that is who bought these ships.
We don't know what the Templars could want here. These people lead simple fishing lives.
Or perhaps not so simple. I'll go and have a mingle. See what we can find out.
must have made a fortune.
I did. But you know, this is exactly why they call me the King of Fishermen.
Who calls you that?
Oh, don't be jealous.
Jealous? I'm not jealous.
Salad. Beastly business. Ever heard of
I'll show you the bill of sale if you like. Senorita Marquez's right-hand man, Vargas, signed it himself. She's using his home as her headquarters. I even met her there when I delivered the fish.
Thrown in debtor's jail the moment his account.
You see? Alvin is practically nobility now.
A noble fisherman, indeed.
I was criticized. They couldn't. Not one of the lovely
Were you successful?
I kept overhearing this name. Marquez. Friend of yours?
Her name matches that of the man who destroyed our village. We fought and lost, but the leader did not live to enjoy his victory.
Do you think this woman is related?
If she is, we are not safe.
The bill of sale we stole gives the address of a man in her employ. Vargas.
I saw. I know where it is.
Let's pay the bait boy a visit. Find out what he knows.
Follow us.
You must try to understand what it is at stake.
I've got some idea.
No, it's more than your key. There are those who say the Taino are already extinct. We will never be extinguished. Our fight continues.
Here it is. The home of Vargas. Hide. We'll use the element of surprise to our advantage. You must hide. Conceal yourself. Get out of sight. Hola.
State your business.
I hope for an audience with Señorita Marquez. Chase him!
Coming with you. He's getting away! Hurry! Get after him! Don't let him get away!
Come on those stairs! Hold that blow! Fire!
We need to bend the ship intact. If he drowns, we'll lose Marquez.
Reach the topsails, Gallant! Douse the topsails!
We've got him! Board his ship! Board him and make him talk! What are you waiting for? Board it!
With it, lad. Where's Marquez? Why is she here?
She's already left for Juventud. Find her there if you must. Her army will teach you a lesson.
Juventud is the island of our enemies. If Lucia Marquez has gone there, it is certain we are her target.
How many enemies do you have?
When you're hunted, it sometimes seems that every stranger is an enemy. And Juventud, we have been a true since the death of the first Marquez. But this woman could reignite our dispute if her price is high enough.
Ah, can't have that.
I take this ship. Meet me there, Foster, once you're key.